In this lesson, you will learn how to create basic stairs in 3ds Max. Staircases can be quite complex and time-consuming to model from scratch. Luckily, 3ds Max has a great tool for creating basic staircases shapes. I'm going to hide these examples and start from scratch. Our first type will be straight stairs. Turn on snap mode and right click to select snap to vertex. Click and drag to set the stair's length, second click for width and last click for its height. While the object is selected, go to Modify panel, change the type to box. This staircase has 18 steps, so we need to set the number of rises to 19. Adjust the starting point according to the plan. Now let's set the rise's height to 17 centimeters. The step width is determined by the overall length of our staircase. Adjust it until you get the right width. If you wish to change the width of the staircase, you can do so under the layout section. Let's move on and create a U-shaped staircase. As before, click and drag to set the length, width, and height. This time, change the type to closed and adjust the number of steps, their height, width, and offset. Type T to top view and F3 for wireframe mode. Adjust the length of each side. You may need to change the position and length several times until you get it right. You can change the direction of the staircase from left to right in the layout section. Let's create basic glass railing by clicking on the railing path. Change the offset as you like. Now select the tooth path and add extrude modifier. Set it to minus 100 centimeters. Moving on to the next type, the L shape. I will keep it as an open staircase. Adjust the step size and position as before. Set the step thickness and depth. To create a basic handrail, check the left and right handrails. You can edit them furthermore in the railing tab. The last staircase will be spiral. Click at the center and drag to set the radius, and let's click for its height. The revs parameter controls the spiral twist amount. Set it according to your step depth. Let's add strings to the sides and edit their size and position. We can add a center pole as well and adjust its size. Change the direction from clockwise to counterclockwise. And the carriage size as well. To edit the carriage even more, click on the carriage spacing window. After you finish with the basic shape of your staircase, you can convert it to editable poly. And add some more details.